Oh, I like that Avatar, dude.
It is a good one.
Oh, never get enough of Ricardo. Victor. Actually, no, if she gets back, I'm gonna have to tell her to brainstorm.
Put down the food, Porky.
Peaceful, peaceful, listen, can you please come with me, mate? I'm gonna escort you out of here. You're causing shit.
All right, mate, listen to me,
you wanna go?
I see you, I catch you out there. I'm gonna fucking slap you on the ass.
Are you trying to exclude somebody?
You trying to exclude me?
Identify the bully.
Alright, Aussie Junkie, DA88 is the bully.
Bully Hunter deployed.
Right.
The bully is you, my fucking eyes closed, mate. Kick your ass with my eyes closed, mate. You stop. Get back here, you fucking son of a bitch.
Help me, help me.
No, the bully has been identified.
The bully is called.
Was I bullying you? Yeah, you were. You told me that I had to leave.
Don't be talking shit!
No, you were,
That's excluding me, and that's not fair. Yeah. It's not fair! Listen.
I'm just gonna go check myself off real quick, 1 second.
Yeah, you run away, bully. Oh. Bully has been hunted. No, get out of here, dude. Get the fuck out of here, you bully.
Bully Ow. Has been identified.
Yeah, you fucked up your whole life by doing this, mate.
You're going to jail.
I didn't realize. Come on, man. I didn't realize that.
Oh, hope you're ready to bend over and cough.
You run away, you little pussy, huh?
What a bully.
I don't know these fucking bullies.
What do you call this?
I'm sick of it, honestly.
If someone wants to be gay and shit, just go all the way upstairs. There's someone in the fucking trap.
Dad, I didn't think we needed to have a talk with that bully. He's gay as a slur. The bully's name is Super Robert. Jesse One. He used the term gay shit as an offensive slur.
Yeah, why'd you say that?
What are you, some sort of homophobe?
You're another bully, yet again, thinks he can just say whatever he wants on the internet, huh? You think you're tough because you talk to people like that online?
Bullying. Yeah, no bullying.
That's enough
of cyber bullies.
Not okay.
Frick off.
Not okay.
You're disgusting.
Shame.
Everyone here is disgusted by your behavior.
Shame on you.
Should apologize like a real
apologize.
You should apologize.
Step into your own shoes for a minute and apologize.
Apologize to all of the gay people that you've offended.
He thinks that being gay is an insult, dude.
That's just not gonna fly with me. Not gonna fly at all. Look at my face right now. Do I look like I'm fucking joking?
It's
time to go, guys. The bully has been hunted and subdued. Is that really appropriate? That girl looks like she's like 12.
Are you attracted
to people that age?
Guys, this is my girlfriend, okay?
Why don't you tell him what you were saying before about gay people, huh?
Yeah. You were joining in on the homophobic slurs.
Please identify the bully.
The bully's name is Trifles.
Deploying bully hunters.
Alright, let's go. Trifles, where are you? No. The bully hunters have arrived. After your homophobic slurs, I would like you to apologize for what you said
She was defending the homophobe.
You can't run from the bully hunters.
Get back here, cretin.
Can't see. Oh, here you are. I fucking found you. Ah, you fucking bully. Apologize for what you said. Apologize for the fucking homophobic stuff that you said before. It's disgusting.
Why do you hate gay people?
Look at that.
There's nothing
look
wrong
at that
being
behavior.
Gay.
He's making Shame. Fun of people for being gay, and this guy is a tranny.
Pathetic.
You fucking homophobic coward.
Face your problems.
Apologize for what you did, huh? Apologize.
Homophobe alert.
Hey, stop running.
What you did
say
is disgusting.
And we will not bother you again.
Yeah, exactly. Say sorry.
Say sorry or I'm not gonna fucking add you as a friend.
I'm not gonna apologize.
You did do it. We all heard you say it. You thought it was funny.
Guess what? We got it on recording.
Yeah, we got you calling people gay.
That's bannable. That's a bannable offense right there.
How do you call a BB Mexican?
How?
A paragraph because it's too short to be an essay.
Yeah, I'm actually recording this.
He's recording.
Yeah,
this
he's got
stuff.
Recorded
you,
again.
You do realize?
Getting a band.
Do you not care? You spent 900 and something hours. You really want to throw all that away just for some silly joke you had?
You think that having like a couple of little jokes at someone else's expense is worth all the
not
time
funny.
That you invested into this game?
No, this all shit is gay.
Well, see, this is part of the problem. I hope you enjoy your band. Yeah.
I've had enough to hear with that motherfucker.
Are any of you streamers?
Why are you asking that? Are you going to say even worse stuff?
Yeah.
What are you going to say? Enlighten us. What are you going to say?
N-word.
I do know one streamer who might be here, and he loves Fortnite.
Yeah, I know a streamer. Okay.
Yeah, he loves Fortnite.
He's a streamer.
I'm not a leaptard. I don't care about words. You're not Bully Hunter. You're Bully Eric.
Shame.
You know, I removed my headset so I cannot hear you.
You know, that's not going to make you escape the lies that you spout. All right, that's it.
You think it's legitimate to say
he's fucking dabbing on you now.
Is gay.
Oh, he's dabbing on you. Take the L.
Take that L.
You just took it.
It's time to man up and apologize for what you did.
Listen,
to
Ninja,
that'd be the right thing to do.
All right.
If you really felt sincere about it, you would have just said sorry. Just right. Moved on.
I'm a growing a pair. Wait.
Say it, bitch. So
cute. Sorry.
Alright, well, you apologize.
The bully hunt is now over.
The bully hunt is over.
Yeah, I just can't understand how bullies come onto this game. I hate bullies. In the back, ayy, bitches all on my lap. They say, Billy Dan is so cold, I'm so silly, yeah, my neck froze. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it, I'm thinking I'm like, oh, yeah. You think it's a joke, your girlfriend just text me, she on the way over, but that bitch on.